How to log in to Emplive account for employees. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create, Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. To log into your Emplive account, first of all, you have to open up any web browser and now on the search box, search for ess.emplivecloud.com. Then press enter and that is directly going to take you to this website. This is the Emplive employee self-service portal and here you can log into your account. For that, you have to enter some of your credentials. So start by entering your username. Then after entering your username, enter your password. Make sure to enter the correct password in order to log in. If you have forgotten your password, you can click on the Forgotten Password option. Once you click on this option, it is going to redirect you to a different page. And here it says, to reset your password, type in your Emplive ESS username. And then you will have to enter the domain. After that, a link to reset your password will be emailed to you. In case you have forgotten your username, you have to contact your organization's Emplive administrator. Now here on this box, first of all, enter your username. Then you want to click on the option of request password. After that, you will have to enter the domain and then you have to open the email that will be sent to you, and on that email you will have a link to reset your password. After you have reset your password, you can click on the return to sign in page. Then you will have to enter your username. After that, enter your new password that you have just reset. Then click on the sign in option. If all the details are correct, you will be signed into your account. And this is how you can log into your Emplive account for employees. And that's it for this video. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.